something's moving.
Yeah, there's a struggle going on at the nodule.
Ah, it's like some type of egg casing.
Oh, wow. This is not anything I've ever seen before. This is extremely rare to actually see one of these egg cases with the shark inside. The yellow, that's kind of like the energy source for the small fish as it develops. Not sure of the gestational period of these sharks, but it could be several more weeks to months, depending on how early on it is. Things happen pretty slowly here at these depths. It's quite cold. Hopefully it has a fantastic birth.